Pablo Picasso was a Russian Jew. He lived in a cottage by the side of a lake. He took a lot of mushrooms and he sold them in the market. And everybody called him the Mushroom Man. A daughter in the army and a son abroad, and he took a lot of mushrooms to keep his spirits up. He had a secret that he shared with a woman in Irania. He should have kept his mouth shut. He should have kept quiet. He didn't turn up on market day. There wasn't much fuss. No one asked too many questions. He didn't really mix. Kept himself to himself. A bit of a loner. The Mushroom Man. Growing.